Welcome back to my channel, Mend with Mare. All right, you all have recommended this one for a while, so we're gonna do black bathing suit, but we're not gonna do it until you like and subscribe and consider being a member, because members get to watch this first before everyone else. And if you wanna be part of that crew, part of that tribe, then sign up for it, all right? Check it out. I've never heard the song. I don't know what it's about. I'm not really sure what album it's on. Okay, after I've lived in LA, and I mean, it's been a long, long time ago, but I just think about my friends who I talked about in Champagne Problems, Yvette and Bella. They live in Santa Monica, and I remember them telling me about these crows and how these crows were just like tormenting them around their house, just tons of them. But I also know that like, and spiritually, like a symbolism around crows is a positive thing, that it shows like new beginnings and a new time in your life. Just hearing them made me think of LA, which is very Lana, but it also makes me think of
new beginnings.
Slightly eerie, I will say that.
Grenadine, quarantine, I like you a lot. SLA on Zoom, Target parking lot. And if this is the end, I want a boyfriend, someone to eat ice cream with and watch television, or I come from the mall with. Guess what I really meant is when I'm being honest, I'm tired of this shit.
So to me, it sounds like she just wants someone who will be next to her doing the simple things and for life to be kind of easy. Like if this is the end, I don't know if this was written during COVID, but like if this is the end, she just wants it to be easy. She's tired of the shit. I feel you. I feel you, Lana.
Cause my body is my temple, my heart is one too. The only thing that still fits me is this black bathing suit. You don't know me any better than they do. My time has run over, so the only time you'll ever see me is in your dreams. My black bathing suit, looking at me, looking over at you, real cute. Cause he said I was bad, let me show you how bad girls do. Cause no one does it better. He said I was bad, let me show you how bad girls do. Cause no one does it better.
I really like that. That's such a good line. You said I was bad. Let me show you how bad girls do. I really like the sassiness that's in this. Like I really like it.
Sweet magazines promise you it's not hot.
What's your sweet? Isn't that a type of little cigar? I feel like the guys in high school used to smoke those around bonfires and drink.
Cause of you that I mean, it's my afterthoughts. And what I never said, well, there's a price on my head. It's nothing to do with them, it's my karmic lineage. So I'm not friends with my mother, well, I still love my dad. Untraditional lover, can you handle that?
I wonder if she's like asking him if he can handle it, meaning that's not traditionally how it goes. Usually women are closer to their mothers and fathers are usually running like water. Taylor. It's karma from her past, from her lineage. So maybe her ancestors, she feels like, have passed down certain things that make her maybe more complex or complicated, and she's wanting to know, like, this is who I am. Can you actually handle this? Like, truly knowing who I am.
I guess I'm complicated, my life sorta too. I wish you could see to my soul through this bright bathing suit. You don't know me any better than they do, baby. 'Cause I sing like an angel, my heart's like one too. The only thing that fits is this bright bathing suit. Looking at me, looking over at you, real cute.
It's like the duality that she embodies. I mean, she's saying she sings like an angel. She also has an angelic heart. Like, she actually has a very sweet heart, but her appearance, I think, is what always throws people off. Like, it doesn't fit that I have this voice. It doesn't fit that you would think that I would have a heart of an angel because of the rest of her appearance, like how it throws most people off. And I do think that, like, there's too much of a focus on what she looks like, and you know, but she writes all of her lyrics. She is so much more than what fits her, like fitting on a bathing suit. It's like sometimes people can't compute. Like, I do feel this way about Taylor. Like, I look at her, I'm like, she's gorgeous, she can sing, she's a lyricist, she's a businesswoman, she's all this stuff, and you're just like, how? Like, it's hard to compute it all. But I think that it's like looks can be deceiving. Like, I'm in this black bathing suit, I'm looking over at you really cute, but it's like there's so much more to her, and he has no idea. Okay, things are feeling a little off whenever I try to sync up the music to my lips, whenever I edit these and I can't. It's feeling like there's just like a beat off or something here, but I think that this was probably intentional. I like that yelling.
Yesterday's news.
There's something broken, we're laughing about it.
Mail me when you get the blues.
We'll have the last laugh about it.
Like, maybe they're not, they're broke. They're broke, they're losers. She gets a laugh about them, and it's like, yeah, you didn't get what you didn't get how great I was, and it's your loss, basically.
Thanks for the shoes. Your inches really made stars. Your inches really made stars. Your inches really made stars.
Makes me think of a different thing, like making interest on something. So their relationship didn't just, you know, totally wasn't totally for nothing because she made stacks, like money off of their situation, I think. Because she's saying, like, your interest, meaning like your interest in me, actually made stacks. So she's making money off of him being interested in her. And she's making interest on it because she's going to be making money off of this song for years and years and years to come. So it's got like a double meaning.
She's really made stars for what live for me. She's really made stars for what live for me. She's really made stars for what live for me. So thanks for that.
That was good. Man, she's brilliant too. Loving these brilliant songwriters. That made my day. All right. Thank you guys. I feel so much better now. I had a lot of tension in my neck.
And now I kind of feel like a little bit more relaxed.
All right. You all take care. I hope you enjoyed this. Like and subscribe. Bye-bye.